Crypto price, Bitcoin, Shiba Inu, Ether prices on the rise after 24-hour crash. Several popular cryptocurrencies, including Bitcoin, are making a comeback after fears led to a major slump. A pair of leading cryptocurrencies are on the rise after a huge slump in their value in just 24 hours. Bitcoin has surged back to positive gains in its value on Sunday morning after its price plummeted to about AUD 67,000 on Friday morning. It is now more than AUD 69,900. The price of Ether also dived to a low near $4,990 on Saturday, although has since regained some ground. Shiba Inu has also been regaining ground since Saturday after seeing its value fall significantly. On Sunday, about $570 billion was estimated to have been wiped off the overall market capitalization of cryptocurrency, with the coins dropping from $3.7 trillion on Friday to $3.1 trillion on Sunday. At the peak of its decline, Bitcoin lost a whopping $14,000 in just 60 minutes, despite the currency hitting a new high of $98,000 just a few weeks ago. Other leading currencies like Ethereum, Binance BNB, Solana, Cardano, and Ripple's XRP also recorded drops of around 10%. The latest crash can be linked to fears of government regulation, with a leading US investor, Louis Novellier, warning that the US central bank could start tapering crypto. Should this occur, Mr. Novellier warned Bitcoin could drop below $10,000, a figure which hasn't been seen since early 2017. The Fed is tapering, and this should create a correction in risk assets, of which Bitcoin is a part, Mr. Novellier wrote. The more the Fed tapers, the more volatility we should see in both stocks and bonds, and yes, Bitcoin too. Earlier this week, the US Securities and Exchange Commission, SEC, rejected WisdomTree's application for a spot Bitcoin exchange-traded fund, ETF, according to CoinDesk. The rejection comes after the financial institution WisdomTree launched 4 cryptocurrency indices in the US and Europe. Cardano, Shiba Inu, VeChain price analysis. The crypto market saw 24-hour gains after a marginal recovery over the past day. While the overall outlook remained bearish, Cardano, Shiba Inu, and VeChain marked their multi-month lows on December 3rd. Needless to say, the bearish preference of the near-term technical indicators after the bears breached multi-week supports may gain a long-drawn advantage. Cardano, ADA. The altcoin has performed quite loosely after striking its ADH in early September. ADA dipped in a firm down channel after hitting its one-month high on November 9. Since then, the sell-off phase led to a price fall of over 49.9% as the price poked its 19-week low on December 3. ADA bulls retested the resistance at the $1.62 mark thrice until they eventually breached it after a down channel breakout on December 2. However, the broader market sentiment added fuel to ADA's long-term bearish fire. As a result, the price action broke down below the 16-week resistance at the $1.4 mark. At press time, ADA traded 55.5% below its ADH at $1.379. The RSI wavered back into the bearish zone and showed no revival signs. Further, the squeeze momentum indicator flashed gray dots depicting a high volatility phase. Also, the DMI lines visibly confirmed the existence of a bearish market. Shiba Inu, SHIB. The dog-themed coin has lost over 58% of its value since it struck its ADH on October 28. SHIB persistently slackened in a down channel after a descending triangle breakdown on its 4-hour chart. The bulls struggled to uphold the one-month support level at the $0.000035 mark. After a down channel breakout on November 29, the bulls tried to mount a recovery, but failed to uphold their momentum. Consequently, yielding to a broader sell-off, the price action poked its 6-week low on December 3. Although the bulls tilted, they ensured the $0.0002914 mark support. Consequently, SHIB traded at $0.0000375 after noting a nearly 6.03% 24-hour gain. Over the past day, the RSI preferred the sellers, but saw a 12-point jump from the oversold region. Also, the DMI confirmed the bearish vigor after hinting at a weak directional trend. VE chain, VET. VET invalidated its long-term bullish trend after a steep dive that poked its 4-month low on December 3. The bulls lost their edge after the price touched its 6-month high on November 9. The alt witnessed a strong pullout as the price noted a 49.6% decline since then. This descent marked a down channel, while VET bulls struggled to uphold the $0.10063 mark resistance. At press time, VET traded at $0.09446 after noting a 5.6% 24-hour gain. The RSI saw a staggering plunge toward the 19.5 mark, but failed to show revival toward the half line. Also, the DMI undeniably preferred the bears with a high directional trend. Now, the buyers might find resistance at the $0.1006 mark with the continued bearish trend. Hackers steal $200 million worth of Shiba Inu, Saitama, and other tokens from Bitmart Exchange. The crypto exchange Bitmart lost almost $200 million in a hack involving the Ethereum, Crypto, Ether, and Binance Smart Chain blockchains. According to the blockchain security and data analytics provider PeckShield, the hackers took around $100 million in Ethereum-based coins and $96 million in coins on the Binance Smart Chain. Almost 50 different types of tokens were stolen. The theft included Shiba Inu, Crypto, SHIB, Binance Coin, Crypto, BNB, Baby Doge, Saitama, Crypto, Saitama, Dog Elon Mars, Crypto, Elon, Crypto, Com, CRPTO, CRO, Decentraland, Crypto, Mana, and Akita Inu, Crypto, Akita. The most popular meme coin, Dogecoin, Crypto. Doge was not included in the list of stolen assets. The hackers first took $893,755,205,648 SHIB, that was worth $32.7 million on the day of the transfer. They then followed up by transferring $28.5 million in Saitama Inu and $6.8 million in Dog Elon. Bitmart CEO Sheldon Hsia confirmed the hack over a tweet. He said, "We have identified a large-scale security breach related to one of our ETH hot wallets and one of our BSC hot wallets. At this moment, we are still concluding the possible methods used." The hackers were able to withdraw assets of the value of approximately $150 million. Later in a separate tweet, he informed users about the suspension of withdrawals because of the hack. In August, a hacker stole close to $600 million in a cross-chain Poly network attack. According to Slowmist, the original funds used by the attacker were in the privacy coin Monero, Crypto, XMR, which were exchanged for Binance Coin, Crypto, BNB, Ethereum, Polygon, and other tokens.